IBCE students are encouraged to take up internships in different industries, both locally and internationally. During my first summer internship, I worked for Cathay Pacific in Beijing, which enables me to better understand the unique business and digital marketing landscape in mainland China. Last summer, I explored the complexity of public administration through my administrative officer internship at the Hong Kong SAR government. Many IBCE students like me will make good use of the summer to identify their career paths and interests. These internship experiences do not only allow us to put theory into practice, but also sharpen our soft skills and prepare us to work in a diverse environment. IBCE graduates are highly sought after by employers in a wide range of industries, such as banking and finance, consulting, government, and conglomerates. Some of us may even choose to start up our own businesses, and three IBCE alumni who are entrepreneurs have recently been named under Forbes 30 Under 30 in Asia in 2020.